some of the bones of his hand. If he be worthy,